Hello everybody, today we discuss the part of advanced calculus in the integral beta and gamma function. If you have any problem in the regarding our previous lecture, comment it. Now the problem says that integral of 0 to 2a x to the power 9 by 2 within bracket 2a minus x whole to the power minus half dx, then 63 pi a to the power 5 upon 8. Now we know that integral of 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power m theta cos to the power n theta d theta is equal to n plus 1 by 2 gamma n plus 1 by 2 divided by 2 gamma n plus 2 by 2. We know that gamma n plus 1 by half gamma n plus 1 by half divided by 2 gamma n plus 2 by 2. Now let x is equal to, put the value of x is equal to 2a sine square theta, then dx is equal to 4a sine theta cos theta. Change the integral, x is equal to 0, then theta is equal to 0, x is equal to 2a, then 1 is equal to sine theta, and theta is equal to pi by 2. Now the problem, integral of 0 to 2a, x to the power 9 by 2, 2a minus x power half dx is equal to integral of 0 to limit pi by 2, then put the value of x, then 2a 9 by 2 and sine to the power 9 theta 2a minus 2a sine square theta minus half into 4a sine theta into cos theta d theta. Here integral of 0 to pi by 2 2 into a to the power 4 sine to the power 9 cos theta to the power minus 1 into 4a sine theta cos theta d theta. Integral of 0 to pi by 2 to the power 4 16 a to the power 4 sine to the power 10 theta cos to the power 0 theta into 4 a d theta. Now apply the formula, then m plus 1 11 by 2 gamma half and 2 gamma 10 plus 0 plus 2 by 2 This implies that 16 into 4a to the power 5, 9 by 2, 7 by 2, 5 by 2, 3 by 2, 1 by 2, gamma half and gamma half. 2 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Here 5 will be changed, 3 will be changed, then 4, 2 into 2, 4 into 8 into 16. Here 2 to 4 to 8. Now this implies that 63, 9 to 7, 63, a to the power 5 and gamma half will be pi upon 2 into 2 into 2, that is equal to 8. Now proof.